Hi, I'm Dr. Jindal, and today I want to talk about the pain after breast augmentation. My patients are very comfortable after breast augmentation from a few key parts of the operation. We start out by injecting a long-acting freezing known as Marcaine around the breast to numb the area, significantly reducing the pain, and that lasts well into the evening. Next, an atraumatic dissection is performed to reduce injury to any surrounding structures, including the ribs, which can lead to a lot of discomfort after the surgery. Subsequently, a specialized pain cocktail is used postoperatively to further help reduce any discomfort. The majority of my patients have minimal discomfort following surgery and feel back to normal very quickly. A few days after surgery, many patients are able to resume gentle activities and decrease or stop their pain medications. After 2 weeks, any swelling is mostly resolved, but the breast may still be a little sore to touch. I advise all my patients to wait until at least 6 weeks before resuming strenuous chest exercises and heavy lifting.